So based on her days that she wore the accelerometer, it looks like she needs around 1,800 calories a day, but we'll go into specifics in just a minute.
Hi, I'm Karla Shelnutt in the Department of Family, Youth, and Community Sciences in IFAS, and today I'm teaching students in the Interdisciplinary Family Health course to help train future healthcare professionals.